little bit sorry here, but as you'll see, the part before this we messed up. We got a little bit mixed up with vitamin K and mineral K, and Andy will explain why that happens.
You see, mineral K is the one that prevents cramping, and, you know, if you get a cramp, your mineral K is the thing you want to take. That's what's in bananas. It's also referred to as potassium. But vitamin K, we mentioned in the other video, it helps in blood coagulation, which is the clotting of your blood. So if you get scraped knee and like scabs over, for it, that's what vitamin K does for you. And vitamin K also gives you heart attacks if you have too much of it. And so we're going to do another little skit for you here right now.
Jeremy, if you have your vitamin K, you get all that you can get. It's good for you. Eat it, Jeremy. Eat your vitamin K. Tomato, can't you eat tomato yesterday?
I have, Mom. This is too much. I had 9 plates,
Mom. Don't you ever get enough of vitamin K. Eat it.
Heart attack. What's wrong?
I get it.
Do you have a heart attack?
Yeah.
Did you have too much vitamin K?
Yes, my mom.
Your mom?
My mom's with a doing.
That's me. Alright. Let's see if you're reaching out over here. Is that working? I guess not.
No!
Bring in the pedal! Bring in the pedal!
Just bring him on
in right there. Yeah.
Sure,
not eat too much vitamin K now.
All right. We'll see y'all later.